traditions is very important. I mean, that makes you who you are. I was someone that was born just from enthusiasts that want to preserve our culture and our traditions, because we think that's important, at least for the our families and the kids, to pass on our own experience that we had in Bulgaria, to feel the traditions and the culture.
To keep our heritage, because this gives our identity. And my opinion is that the world is more colorful when we have different nationalities, different identities. Although we're trying to break borders and everything, that colorful, the different ethnicity gives that color in the world.
Every country in the Balkans, it has a very rich history, very different cultures, and that's what we try to preserve. And this is very important to, again, I said it before, but to just pass on our kids, they need to know where they come from.
We shouldn't let those things die, because we're a very small nation and we can't just leave it to chance. We have to have it in our hands to keep it going.
From my personal experience, we went back to Bulgaria this summer with my younger son, and he was so amazed from the nature, what we have as a heritage. So now he used to say that he's an American, now he keeps saying that he's Bulgarian.
What keeps us together, I think, is first and foremost is the fun. Everybody enjoys coming here and dancing or singing. And the other thing I think is we have a lot of social events. We share a lot of holidays together, and we get together for any different occasions.
And also to get all the gossips from town. That's one of the good points about it.
Yeah,
we get to dance for a few hours, then we sit down, talk, speak about different events and who did what, why.
Social life. Good social life.
Yes.
But what I miss is, in Europe in general, the relationship between people are kind of very close, more interactive to each other. All here is kind of a little bit distant. That's what I miss. I miss the crowd. Like in Europe, you go in the center, you know, people sit down here. You can't experience. That's for me. I don't know about it.
Yeah, we miss the pedestrians. There's no pedestrians here.
Yeah.
That is
pretty much. I know this is going to be people from Balkans. I would try to give this message just to be proud of where they come from. Balkans, countries with rich history, different cultures, so we could live together, we could get together, we could enjoy our own different cultures. I just want to tell them to enjoy who they are.
Come and see us.
Свири, мила мамо, че кой свири, мила?